Our supervisors has unanimously voted to ban the sales of flavored tobacco products, including vaping. The ban is for unincorporated areas. It does not include the city of L.A. It still needs a second vote, though. The ban would take effect 30 days after the second.